I grew up in a happy yet very frugal home in Casablanca. I learned that I didn't have the luxury to waste. And sustainability started in my home with the conservation of water, energy, and food. What I did to preserve the limited resources I had in my youth, we must all do it now. So we simply must do things differently. We need not to make incremental changes anymore until we reach a new status quo, but the other way around. We need to think of a new world, a new vision of success, and then make it happen. In fact, we are very proud to be a partner of the Ellen MacArthur Foundation, who is helping us and many other companies to rethink, redesign, and build a positive future through the framework of a circular economy.